God, I hate this map. This is my least favorite map in the game. 100%. Okay, where's my totem? Can't even see my totem. There it is. Somebody would have started with that for sure. Yep. Wow. I see you, Dwighters. No toolbox for you. Why did I bolt then? Pound those gens. Drop your medkit, bitch. Can I have the first trap? You drop that pallet behind me? Nope. He healed up. He'll probably want his toolbox back. You got it already. The other two are at the other end of the map. Disconnect, go on. She's still here somewhere. I'm gonna get this kill. You all want a gen rush? Everybody's injured. Could wiggle off, but won't. You want a gen rush? He's crawling closer to a hook for me. Over in that back corner. I know he's still around here. I know the other one's in that other corner. She's dead on the hook now, though. She's dead. Oh, I missed then. You have a trap on your head. Is there a hook behind? Yep. All over there. Let's hook this one. She's within close enough range. Quick save. Yep. one's dead on the oak there. Homite's gonna kill himself straight away. She's gone to a pallet. Get the points for that. She's still up here, still looping this place. Oh, unlucky, you run straight into me there. So, I camped that whole game pretty much. You want a gen rush? I will camp. And not feel one bit bad about it. You say, yeah, but that's the survivor's job, dude. Is to gen rush. Yeah, well, killer's job is to kill. If you want to make it no fun for the killer, why should I make it... Like, why should it be fun for anyone? Like, that just, it's common sense. Yep, here we go. Nobody likes a camping dog. Oh look, another trash killer. Hilarious. Haha, that's what the game is literally. Survivors repair gens to escape, you're actually an idiot. And the killer's job is to kill.